The Oklahoma City Thunder show tonight why they're the most entertaining team in the NBA, scoring 119 points, beating the Lakers 119-90. 119, a playoff high for this playoffs. And the Lakers, nothing went their way. They did everything wrong tonight, while the Thunder did everything right. All the shots went in. If they continue to play like this, they're winning a title this year with ease. The Lakers, if they continue to play like that, their season will be over in 3 games. What did you guys make it of Game 1, Round 2 of the NBA playoffs between the Lakers and the Thunder? Can the Lakers bounce back, or did this break them? After the game, as you saw, Meta World Peace went to the locker room during the game. We don't know what's his status. Kobe Bryant, very frustrated. Things didn't go very well tonight. You had Andrew Bynum and, of course, Pau Gasol talking to each other, having a meeting of sorts on the bench after the game. And about the Thunder, they're an amazing team. They love to play ball. They're loose. It's just exciting. So there you have it. What did you make of Game 1? Lakers, Thunder. Thunder have it. FiasNewsReporting.com. I'm Ali Sekbak reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Sekbak. Take a step back, cause it's Ali Sekbak.